I pushed the camera through the line from the 4-inch stack furthest away from the floor clean out. When I went upstream from the floor clean out, I went to a 3-inch stack that was only about 20 feet away. So I went from here in order to see as much of the line as possible. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm not back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.